Goddess speed.
Thank you.
I'll go. Indeed. Use it wisely. Focus. I'll go. Focus. Always.
Of his radiance to arrange this party for everyone. Hey.
Thank you. It hardly seems real, does it? One minute we're all fighting, and next we're all friends again.
Yeah, it's weird. Peace at last. Just like that, eh? The King of Harborwood. He'd have loved to see it.
He would.
Come on, you two! Less talking, more dancing!
We must all to celebrate our great victory! Come, let us gyrate together!
All right! Turn that frown upside down! First one to bed's a rotten egg.
Hold on! We've got a big day tomorrow. We don't want to overdo
it. Shut up! There's dancing to be done!
Okay, okay.
Just one more bite.
Hey there, you need to wake up.
That dancing really takes it out of you.
But I'm too tired to train.
Huh?
Leave no stone unturned.
Yes, sir.
Round up every soldier in the city and order them to...
What's going on?
Every monster in our army has disappeared.
Huh?
They were present when the celebrations began, but...
It's not just the Dunisian army. The monsters of all seven realms vanished overnight, and no one seems to know where they've gone.
News from the homeland, sire.
You're bleeding. Who did this to you?
Tell me exactly what happened.
My liege. An enormous army of monsters made a surprise attack on Dunisia. The company guarding the pyramid fought bravely, but the odds were too great. The capital has fallen.
No.
By the goddess.
Harba! Harba has fallen! The city has been overrun by monsters!
I have received similar tidings from Ingenia. My people could not hold back the horde.
Lady Desdemona, grave news from the Beastlands. The monsters of all three nations have risen up as one to overthrow their masters. The capitals of Claw, Kadava, and Alkazam are now wholly under rebel control.
A rebellion? These are grave tidings indeed.
Just wait till I get my claws into them.
It beggars belief. How could they have risen up so swiftly?
What the heck's going on here?
Silence, all of you!
Your radiance?
The time has come to make this fractured world whole once more. And we, the Twins of Prophecy, shall rule over all.
Huh?
be.
What can't be?
You'll think I'm mad for saying this, but we weren't brought here to celebrate. The High King brought us here to die.
What?
We have to get out of here, right now!
Time to escape.
Rain of pain!
Sire, we are doing our best to evacuate the other monarchs, but we need more time!
Very well. then we must stand firm a while longer.
We've got company. There's no end to them, is there?
Rain of pain!
Have been safely evacuated. Please, you must make your escape. It's already too late for me.
Want to be standing nearby when it happens.
Maybe you better quit talking and start running.
Creeps!
I too am itching to administer fierce justice. Is maximally frustrating indeed. Let us leave instantly.
Ah!
getting beyond a joke. Gallant persistence is one thing, but this is just creepy.
We're not far from the city gates now. Keep moving.
Not a bad little performance, hmm?
Welcome, child. Let us pray.